My name is Titilayo Abikoye.
Hello, my name is Missy T. Beintola Akinremi.
My name is Zuera Ayotola.
I'm Akinremi Olubumi.
My name is Kemi Adeyemi.
I really wish you all the best, Marinke. And I must say, I'm honored to be taking this position today as a chief bridesmaid. I love you from the bottom of my heart, and I wish you a happy, happy married life.
A message for Tola, which is make sure you look after her. You know she's the only girl in the family.
I know you're going to take care of her. That I'm very, very sure. So you have to treat her like the egg that she is.
This marriage will be a marriage in heaven for you here on earth. I pray that all the blessings of marriage, all the good things that come in marriage will come into your life, your home, and your union in Jesus' name. I love you.
My name is Alade Marinke, Dr. Moby Gold for short. I'm the bride of today. Ojutola is a kind-hearted man. He's like my father. And my father always taught me to look out for someone with so many things. And he ticked all the boxes that I always wanted. And yeah, here am I. I wish both of us a long life of happiness, fruitfulness, spontaneity, love, everything with twin boys and a little girl. Peace out, Moti 2015.
Morenike is a very unique person. She's hardworking. I love her to death. I don't think I can do without her anymore. She's my missing rib and she completes me so much. There's nothing I won't do for her. She's so kind and most generous. And that, I think, that just sums up the kind of person she is. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. Since Jesus Christ. I know I stole that one from you anyway, but and thank God for us. And I can't wait to continue this journey.
Ignites me up, baby, set me to blaze. Just a touch from your hands excites me up, baby, take me away. Nothing in life seems more important than this, I know. No need to fight this love, I ain't letting go. There's something about you that's worth all my time. My time. And I can't help that I'm falling deep in love. And I can't explain it, the words just won't come out. You are the one.